Many school districts have switched to a four-day week, which means longer weekends and an extra hour during the school week. It is only week two, and students and staff are enjoying the new changes so far.
Feedback has been very, very positive from parents, teachers, and students. We've been communicating a lot out there to the parents about the few changes that have happened. So that has made feedback on I can speak for this school, very positive.
Although some parents are satisfied with the changes, others are not happy with students having Monday off.
Well, I think that's the biggest challenge, not necessarily for us as a school system, but it's the biggest challenge for our parents. And that's been the main reason that we've had some citizens who've been opposed to it. And look, it's hard to blame them for that.
Superintendent Blaine Doza tells me they are hoping churches and other local organizations create more opportunities for kids on Monday. In Avoyelles Parish, Shar Thomas, ABC 31 News.